Hi everyone and welcome back. Thank you for joining me again this week. This week I've had some fun looking through Pinterest, trying to find what's kind of trending in the nail art world right now. And I've noticed nude nails with round flowers has been really popular. So I've come up with a fun spring look with nude nails and round flowers using the new First Date Buttercreams.